Well, we got Donna's little colt in here this morning, and we'll just kind of test him out, see if he wants maybe to come to us again this morning. Good boy. Try to catch his eye. Good boy. As soon as he stopped paying attention. Good. 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 Good boy. I just wanted to come to believe that coming to me is in his best interest, and leaving me does not have any pay. Get after him. Begin to look at me. Got that hip to move just a little. Good. Get that hip to move a little. Good boy. Kind of thinking about sticking here. Get that hip to move a little. Good boy. This is the first time this little baby's ever seen a tarp, so let him kind of solve his curiosity there. And kind of think about it, solve his curiosity. I don't want to flood in there and just make him tolerate it. I want to build up his confidence here, that, right here. So if he'll kind of reach for it, see, I'll even make it go away and let him come towards it. Good, there. Keep it be so good. Good. I'm going to reach up there and touch him with it. I'm going to encourage him to take a step forward to it. Take it away there. Good. And just touch him on the neck with it. Just build his confidence that this thing isn't here to hurt him. Good. Make sure you work both sides. Good. Good. He didn't try to pull back. We're not here to hurt him, and he is going to have to learn how to pick up his feet. I have rubbed his legs with my hands, but I'm sure not going to get down there and get kicked in the face or kicked in the legs. And what I want my horse to believe is till he stands still. So I'll rub that leg and stroke it now till he stand still. Rub his body a little bit, let him know I'm not here to hurt him. Rub that leg. If he moves, I'll rub till he stands still. Same back here, I'll just rub back here till he stands still. And do both sides. So I'd like to start doing things with the lead rope here. And get a lead rope around his leg. Kind of start go with him here. Don't get in a tug of war. I'm getting a tug of war. Feels that, and there's a little bit of a panic there, see? There, just go with him. Let him feel a little seesaw with that rope. Let him feel. Just kind of go back and forth there, kind of quiet-like. It's soft there. Cool. Let him feel that so he's not in a panic. Good. Good boy. Good boy. And he settles himself. Good. Tell him how smart he is. There you go. Get up in that armpit a little bit. Good. 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 Get that other leg working. I'm getting a tug of war, letting him feel that seesaw. Good. When he's settled nice, put a little pressure on him. Get him to comfy a little bit here. I'm getting a big panic. I want him to come to me, not away from me. Just put gentle pressure here. And let him think right there, see? I reward him because his mind was thinking forward. Good. Good. Seesaw there a little bit, put a little pressure. Ask him to come this way, but don't get in a fight here with him. There. And his mind thought forward. Seesaw, pick him up just a little, stretch him just there. His mind thinks forward. Good. Seesaw, gently pick him up. Good. Just thinking forward, not backward. Seesaw. Good. His mind thought forward. His mind's thinking forward right now, see? Good. Good. Good boy. And right there, get a little seesaw going. Quietly, so he doesn't panic. Let him feel that. Let him feel it. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. You can come forward off a little bit of pressure. Good boy. So see, little things like this can save your little horse's life. He ever feels a rope hung up in his legs. Right here now. Come forward. Right there. There you go. A little fetlock pressure. Forward. Good. Good. Forward. A little bit forward. Good. So there he's kind of thinking about moving forward to relieve himself of pressure. Good. These are all great little exercises.
Solve his own curiosity. And what I was directing back. Good. If he wants on, I'll let him on. Good. If he wants off, I'll just kind of stand there and it gets cool. Run around. He does have to speed a little bit. There, just a walk. Have fun. Good boy. That's a good thing. Encouraging. Good. Good. Just try to encourage him to take those little baby steps. Good. And find yourself a nice quiet place to rest. Good boy. If you do this with him, good. Let him camp out here for a few moments. He'll start.
There's a place to park. I'll just kind of move him out now. Move out. See if he doesn't look for this as a camping place now. Yeah. Good boy. Did that kind of all on his own. I just encouraged him a little to stop. I was leaving there for several long moments now. Good.